Thank you very much indeed. It's a real honour to be here. We've been on sort of tour all month, on and off, and this is our last gig before Sidmouth at the beginning of August, so it's kind of the end of a big spasm for us. So it's really lovely to be here, and we have no guitar. We're going to start off with a song about a girl who goes down the mine dressed as a bloke to earn some money. She disguises herself as a man, a bit like Bob from Blackadder. And she basically, a big fall of stones falls on her, and her female charms, as the song puts it, are revealed. And there's a little twist at the end of the story. So this is a song called Katie Shaw, and we'd like to dedicate this to Erin Calder, who's sat at the front here, because it's her birthday today, so happy birthday.
He thinks of the time he used to work with Pretty Catherine Shaw.